So it turns out there are lots of things about going to the dentist that people think are uncomfortable. And as we think about things that we can do to make your visit more comfortable, there are lots of different details that that we take into account. But one of those things really is one of the easiest ones, but it's one that's often overlooked, and that's the chair that you sit in. I can't tell you how many times I get compliments on the chairs that we have here in our office. People that are in them for, you know, 20, 30, 40 minutes at a time, and they just talk about how nice and relaxing it is. So actually, these chairs that we have here in our office, we actually pick these out specifically with you in mind. It's just one of the details that we wanted to use to make your visit here as comfortable as possible. And so when we were getting ready to buy new chairs, we actually went out to a company in Oregon and toured their facilities. It's one of the top dental companies in the country. And toured their facilities. We actually got to try out a lot of different chairs to see how they fit, see how they felt. And we did that really with our patients in mind. Because again, we know when you come here, there are things that are sometimes just not comfortable. So this is one of the details that we wanted to cover to make sure that your time here with us was as comfortable as possible. So if you want to come somewhere where you can like slow down for a little bit, take a little break, sit in a comfy chair, and maybe get your teeth worked on a little bit. But we'd be glad to have you here. Give us a call. We'll get you in. You can come try out the comfy chairs. Yeah, I think you're gonna like them.